Hey guys, this is Andy with IT Supplies. This is the Epson V7000, one of the most versatile and affordable flatbed printers on the market. And this is a door. Today we're gonna print this door on this printer and see what happens. The door we're printing today is a standard 1 3/8 depth. It's one we just picked up from the hardware store. The printer can actually handle up to 3 inches thick of depth. So it gives a lot of versatility. You could print on something twice as thick as this door. The Epson V7000 has one of the largest color gamuts in the market with a 9-ink color set. That means whether you're printing a sign or acrylic or a door, you're always gonna have a bright white ink and colors that'll stand out from the competition. It took us about 7 minutes to print this door with 100% white ink underbase. You can see the bright white, opaque white, and how it provides a good base for the vibrant Epson colors to come through. Now we're gonna print the opposite side of the door without white ink. You can see how knocking out the white ink allows for the wood grain to come through and provides a more natural look that's really cool for applications like wood and metallics. Epson has developed a single ink set that is vibrant, scratch resistant, and flexible, allowing you to print on a variety of rigid and non-rigid substrates. This printer is for more than just signs. Maybe you aren't interested in printing on doors, but whatever it is that you are interested in printing, we'd love to help you test it here at our demo center, either remotely or in person. You can give us a call, you can email us, you can find us at itsupplies.com. We'd love to host you. If you enjoyed this video, give us a like, subscribe to the channel, and leave us a comment below. Thanks.